Good afternoon. Today I will show you how to operate a forklift and also how to properly shut it down. So first, what I did, I was checking the engine oil level and perform a walk around inspection to properly check the machine if it is in good condition, and now we are going to start the machine. So that is basic operations of our forklift, and the operations of shutting down that I did was to properly down the attachment, and again walk around inspection, check for any leakings. So thank you very much for watching. This is Samuel Lingo. Bye.